The TBATEL Major League of Curling got underway last weekend at the Port Arthur Curling Center. Now, it's a 14-team loop this year. That means there are 7 draws each night. On the opening night, defending champion Brian Adams Jr. lost. Among the winners were the Trevor Bonneau rink and the champion Krista McCarville rink.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.